Hey you guys, and welcome back. My name is Snowda, and today we are playing Fallout 4. So, in the last time we played this, we went and took out some raiders, and yeah, that all went well. And we also have our power armor here. But yeah, we're at the sanctuary at the moment, and I haven't played this at all since the last video, so we're continuing straight on. And also, I think I might need to start playing this, because it's a really, really big game, and there's a lot to it, so maybe if I just did, like, the main things, like what I think are important, I'll do those and record them, and I'll do all those little side missions in my own time maybe. Because I don't know, that would make a lot of episodes if we just did like all the, like every single bit of gameplay. It would make a lot. So we gotta build beds. Nah, let's not do that. Okay, let's head off to Diamond City. So, because that's a part of the main storyline, so we'll be playing the main story now, so let's head off. Actually, is there... I need to build something to place all my junk down at. Okay, so there we go. I just built myself this big cabinet thing. So let's transfer, and anything that we don't need, we'll just put it in. Okay, guys, so what I put in this thing here is like some... everything I pretty much don't use. So every single bit of junk that I was carrying, it's now in there. I don't know how it holds so much, but it's doing its job. Anyway, let's head off to Diamond City. So, bye guys. Okay, let's just leg it. We can do this. There's a campfire over there. No one home. Let's loot their stuff. Are they grenades? No, they're just beer bottles. From this angle, they look like grenades. Oh, we got some duct tape. This place has some good stuff. Well, not anymore, it doesn't, but it used to have some good stuff. Anyway, I'll probably skip all of this. Unless I find something interesting. Actually, what is that? We're gonna go there. That looks interesting. Hand over the goods. Oh god, what's going on?
I ain't giving you poison shilling hemp pushers anything.
I don't know if you guys can hear that, but they're like arguing.
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out.
We just sit back and
don't
listen.
Make me come.
That.
Come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
No. There we go.
Are they done? Okay, let's go in.
Well, guys, what's going on here?
Whoa, easy. This doesn't involve you.
Dude, put the gun down. Look, lower your gun.
You stop waving that gun in my face. Or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, just take it easy. We'll lower our weapons, alright? Just don't do anything crazy.
I'm not gonna demand money, what is this? What's going on?
What's going on here?
That's a simple business dispute, got it? Trudy's sitting on a pile of goods that she owes me. I tried reasoning with her. But it looks like I gotta take what's mine by force. Wanna make some easy money? Help me out. I could use another gun. Or maybe you think you can talk some sense into her.
I'll try to talk some sense into her. We're not gonna ask for money. We're just gonna talk. Actually, let's ask about...
Who's Trudy?
See that diner right in front of us? Trudy owns the place. She's converted it into a small shop. I sell her chems, she gives me caps and parts I need. And when her son Patrick had his 18th birthday, I might have sold him some jet. Then some more. Then a lot more. Now he's in debt.
Jet?
Jet? What's jet?
That's my top seller. Gives you a high like you wouldn't believe. My customers swear it makes him faster. Always take a huff before a fight. Well, I guess Patrick was looking to get from under his mama's skirt and be like the tough guys. So he bought some. And once you're on it, why stop?
Now, jeez.
I sold that boy a lot of my jet, and I expect someone to make good on his promises that I get paid.
I don't know. Let's just say they're both wrong. He shouldn't be selling that stuff. That's wrong.
Like they shouldn't have bought that jet, and you shouldn't have sold it to them.
Yeah, well, hindsight's a bitch, and whoa. I'm holding the leash. Now, you gonna help us out, or what?
I'll talk. Okay, we're just gonna...
Maybe we can work this out.
I'm just gonna talk it through.
If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
Oh god. So that, see what I mean by side missions? I just get like hooked on them. Who's this? Who's that? Oh, that's probably the 18-year-old son. Okay, let's have a talk.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Why not?
Why? What's this all about?
Oh, that Ken Pusher didn't tell you? He got my boy hooked on Jet, sold him a ton of junk on credit, and now he expects me to pay him off. That bastard ain't getting a single damn cap from me.
Okay, let's get some
help.
I want
to help you, Trudy. What can I do?
Get rid of Wolfgang. I don't know what he offered you, but I'll pay you 100 caps to kill that Jet-selling scumbag.
Hey, why should I?
And why should I help you?
Look, this place might not look it, but caravans come through here, okay? I have supplies. You help me, we can trade for whatever you need.
My god, there's so much things going on here. I don't know whose side to pick. Oh god. Firstly, I don't believe in this guy selling stuff, so probably Trudy's the good person here. So
all right, Trudy. I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him. You crossed the wall.
He shouldn't have been selling that stuff. You mess with the wrong person, Wolfgang. Whoa. Jesus! Bottle cap. Okay, bottle cap. Pipe revolver? No, I don't want that. Oh, actually I do. Oh, my vision's bad because I'm about to die. That was an intense fight. No, I'm not really. It was actually quite easy. Aid. Anything nice here? Some grilled rad roach sounds good. Some mutt chops. There we go. We feel better already. Where are you? I just come in here like, oh, where are you? It's just the counter like, oh yeah, nothing's happened here. Dog, get out of my way.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Oh, thanks. Gonna be okay?
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
Nah, not really interested. Let's talk to this bloke. What's he doing?
I never take a hit of Jet again, I swear. His chin just itching all over.
See, this is what it does to you. It messes you up. That's why you don't do this stuff. And let's not steal their stuff. Let's head off. Okay, well, that was one side mission that we got caught up on there. That wasn't good. Oh my god, that is big. Look how much eyes it has. It's six eyes. Oh, let's take an egg. We're gonna make one heck of an omelet, guys. Oh, man. These guys didn't go well. Okay, guys, we just killed off some little mole rats. Let's have a feast. Some grilled red stag. Some mole rat chunks. Mutt chops. This is the omelet that I was talking about. Guys, we are gonna make the biggest omelet that you guys have ever seen. Oh, that was big. Mmm. Oh, this is making me hungry. Okay, let's keep moving, I guess. There's not much else to really do here. Apart from kill all these things. I can't be bothered going back and cooking, so we'll just walk off. But honestly, guys, if you just look around you, I mean, there's nothing left. Like, this used to be a booming city. And look at that, there's a little helicopter-looking thing up in there. Oh, it's just so... I don't know, it really gets to you, like, what the power of the stuff that we have can do. And I mean, that America looks like this. This is just horrible. And keep running. Did I kill your dog? No, my dog's back there. Okay, it's all good. I don't know what that is, but we're not going in there. Well, not yet, anyway. Because that would be a little side mission. Okay, now being in this city, I think there's going to be a lot of bad things that happen in cities. Like, lots of gunfights, lots of... I don't know, just... There's lots of angry things in the cities. I don't know if you guys can hear this, but there are gunshots up ahead. What is this? Can we not, like, all live together in peace? Oh, this is good. I like this. Honestly, guys, what are you doing? Oh my god. Oh god. Oh god, man. Look at this, my bullets barely even damage this guy. God damn it. I'm gonna run out of ammo. Oh, I think he's dead. I want to go up to the top there and take that guy's stuff. There we go. Okay, so we'll take that and we might equip that as our new 10mm pistol. You.
Hey.
Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs.
All right, thanks, man. Too easy. Also, is this now inside Diamond City? Am I in?
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper.
Jeez, what's she doing?
Sorry, I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter. Boom.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
Jeez, calm down.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. Open this gate right now.
Well,
You. You want into Diamond City, right?
Yeah. Who are you?
What? Who are you?
Shh. Play along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month?
Are you getting me in trouble?
You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in? Or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Now you're getting me in trouble.
Jeez, all right. Make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Yeah, I might need to hide now and take cover or something. That is a cool... Wait, why am I looking around? I'm not anyone. Okay. Diamond City.
This place, Diamond City. What is it?
Oh, the Green Jewel? She's a sight. Everyone who's anyone in the Commonwealth is from here, settled here, got kicked out of here. A big wall,
Some power, working plumbing, schools, and some security goons are what make Diamond City the big monster it is. Oh, love it or hate it. You'll see for yourself soon enough. Let's go.
Okay, well, that was great. Yeah, when I talk to people...
Who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrap for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
What newspaper?
What newspaper are you talking about?
Mine. Public Occurrences. And we're the hard look at the truth. So are you with us or not?
Jeez, I'm being forced into this. I guess I support the news.
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
Are you two arguing?
What are you two arguing about, anyway?
What do you think? Print lies and everybody's happy, but if you print the truth...
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
A missing person.
Trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
My son.
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
It can help.
Well, sure. And a mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
I'm sorry, I don't have time for any more questions. I'm a busy man. Enjoy your stay in our fair city.
Stuff my charisma.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates any kidnappings?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. a big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Okie dokie, sounds good. Yeah, so I don't like to, like, talk through those things a lot, because I don't want to talk over people. It's kind of hard to talk while they're just going at it.
So.
Wait, what?
You're Sullivan, right?
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking
about. Oh no, let's be off. We're off. Yep. No, we're not getting involved in this. Okay, so now that we're at Diamond City, let's get settled in and find everything that there is to find. What the hell are you wearing?
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall, if you want a history lesson.
I don't really... far out. Where's the wall?
Anyone is one of those things. It's that secretary of his, her and her perfect hair.
What are you on about?
Secretary, come on. I cut her hair myself, and I know human hair.
That's just it, Johnny. You wouldn't be able to tell the difference. If you nicked McDonough with your razor, he'd bleed. Don't mean nothing.
Well, hello
looking
there.
For a haircut. The salon's
another
open
one of
in
the poor and stupid of Diamond City come begging for table scraps?
What are you talking about? Poor and stupid?
The poor and stupid?
Oh, don't act like you don't know. There's two types of people in this town. The ones living in the stands and everyone beneath us. I know everyone in the stands, and that doesn't include you.
Jeez.
Now, why don't you make yourself scarce?
Who are you?
Who are you, anyway?
Anne Codman, of the Codman family? Of the upper stands? If you haven't heard of us, that just shows how unimportant you are. Now, were you leaving or not?
I'll leave.
Fine, I'll leave.
Good to see you know your place.
Wait, so what was it? Was it the Codman residence? Guys, she wasn't very nice. Oh!
You just walked right up into the stands, didn't you? I like your stone.
Dude, you were for me, so I came here to go steal your stuff. Do you like this? Huh? You like when all your stuff is stolen? That's what's happening, man. Who are you? Who are you? Oh my god! Guys, don't walk in. If you have a grudge with someone, don't go into their place and steal stuff. It was good to try though, I must admit. I was just like, you can't talk to me like that, I'm going to your house. Oh god, I'm here again. Okay, let's try to do it this time without getting caught. I'm hidden. I'm just gonna take everything that looks good. Yeah, huh? How do you like that? Just took all your stuff. I'll be off now. Okay, there we go. So we just went and robbed the house. It was worth every single second of my life. That's right, you guys. You don't talk to Snowda like that, because I'll be at your house with the little sack, and I'm going to walk out with that sack filled. Now, where was it going? I was going to look around.
What have you done with the real Riley?
Oh, God, what's going on?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes. We're family.
He's busy. What?
Put the gun down now.
He's a synth. He'll kill us all.
Oh, my God.
Okay, show's over.
What do you mean, show's over?
There are no synths in Diamond City. Hear me? Just you folks in your damn paranoia.
Well, that was nice.
Hey. Gun on me. My own brother.
What happened?
What happened?
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me? I need a minute.
Oh god, I'm sorry about that, Riley. Who are you guys looking at? Get out of here. Dude, get out now. You?
I need you to step away, Scabber.
Me? Oh, what happened, man?
I understand, officer. I just want to know what happened.
What, you didn't hear the shouting? Guy pulls a gun on his own brother, thinking he's a synth. It's that newspaper's fault. Got people all riled up, thinking their own family might be replaced by machines.
That is creepy.
Look, I'm sorry you got caught up in all this, but it's over, okay? Just go about your business like nothing happened. Better that way.
What's everyone still standing around for? Go back to your own damn business.
Yeah, get the hell out of here.
God.
Yeah, that's right.
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
I'm not a synth.
Keep calm. I'm standing still.
That's exactly what a synth would say. But I don't know. Are you really, human?
Okay, we're gonna be curious like always. We're gonna ask her questions.
Synth? What's a synth?
A synth. As in synthetic person, those things the Institute makes look real with hair and sweat and blood and everything. So, are you human or not?
Oh my god. Oh, I should say no. Would that end badly? I'll say no.
No, not human at all.
I knew it! Get away from my stall, you synth! We don't serve you things here!
It's joking.
Myrna.
I said we don't serve your kind here, you synth. Trying to tell me you're human now?
I'm human.
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. But I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... Well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny.
Oh my god. No, I'm not interested.
Fine. Leave.
Well, that was not necessary.
Working hard.
That was Abbott. That's the right guy.
Don't touch the paint.
I won't.
Don't worry. I won't.
Good. The wall keeps out the bad guys, so I appreciate you not messing her up none. Thinking you need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
Do I get paid?
Not right now.
Yeah, I don't really feel like it, sorry.
Hi. There.
That was very confident of you. That's... And you're in a radio studio.
Travis.
Hey. I mean... Hi. Again. Hi? Hi.
What the heck?
Don't break my stuff if you don't mind.
Okay, we'll be off then. Is this the door? That's the door. That guy's weird as. He's got some issues. Travis, you need to go get that fixed. You need to go like do some one of those like public speaking classes. I'm not causing any trouble.
Hey, there's a bar in the old theater district that's for raiders only. A combat zone. I'd stay clear if I was you.
What's with that accent? Where do you come from?
Officer?
Word is, something bad went down in the old Museum of Witchcraft up near Salem. Why would anyone even go there? Been abandoned forever.
A Museum of Witchcraft? Are you serious? Okay, let's keep checking out stuff.
Only one thing worth buying in the dugout inn, and that's the booze.
Man's gotta eat. What can I say?
A real Diamond City boy eats at the noodle stand. They say the old Boston Common's got some crazy bird living in it. Something.
What? What are you guys
doing? The paper? Damn sense. Hiding among us.
Okay. Seems like Piper actually has caused a lot of trouble around here. What is this?
Remember, to newcomers, if the Institute grabs you in the night, at least be warned.
Okay, the Institute?
The Institute?
You ain't heard of the Institute, mister? They snatch people up in the night, and no one hears from them again. It's all in the paper. Better read up before they grab you, too.
Yeah, I think I might read on this. Who's missing?
Who's gone missing?
Drifters, residents, stadium seat snobs. Seems every year or so, someone's gone, and we all know why. So you better be careful, newcomer. The Institute is out there, and they'll grab you too. Like I said, it's all in the paper.
Can I believe you?
I believe you. Thanks.
You're a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, mister. So what are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
Looking for someone.
Just hoping to find something here.
Yeah, oh, something.
You and every scaver in the colony. So what are you looking for, huh?
I'm looking for Sean. He's my son. Less than a year old.
You have a son, mister? Man, you're old.
Gee, thanks.
Bad luck. No one tries to find missing people in Diamond City. Missing people means the Institute is involved. And no one's going to want to get the Institute's attention.
You're a smart kid. Isn't there someone in town who isn't afraid of this Institute?
Well, there's...
Hey, we got a...
Mr. Nick Valentine. He's not afraid of anything.
Okay, detective.
If anyone's gonna help you, it's him.
Okay, let's head to Valentine's.
Thanks. You were a big help.
Remember, the Institute's out there now.
Yeah, I got it, Nat. I got it, okay? I saw him before. He was a detective. That was...
Sometimes you gotta wonder... Does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What? You mean the railroad? That's a fairy tale, man. They don't exist.
Nah, I heard from my cousin. He knows a guy that works for him. They got a code phrase and everything. Follow the freedom trail.
Don't mind me, guys. I'm just listening in on your conversations and getting objectives for it.
But Dad says not to talk to strangers. Oh, wow.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing. I ain't heard nothing.
Okay. I'll be off. This is a pokey little alleyway. No wonder no one ever gets anything solved. They can't even find the detective. What's going on here? Hey?
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
Okay, it's pretty important.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be rude, but it's just... the detective... he's gone missing.
How does that work? Okay, let's be... we'll be our own detective now, okay? We're gonna save the detective, and that's gonna make us the detective's detective. How good is that?
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Skinny Malone?
Who's this Skinny Malone character?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
Good Neighbor?
You said Malone's from Good Neighbor?
Yeah, it's a tough neighborhood. Northeast a ways. People with power there care about two things. Style and body count.
Okay. Let's get some help going.
You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll be on it. So that seems like something that we can do in our next video of this. I might play in the meantime and go do some other stuff, but next time I play, in the next video, we're probably going to be saving Nick. Saving the detective. What a story for Piper. She's gonna love it. Okay, guys, this will probably do it for this video. So I've already walked from the Sanctuary to Diamond City, and far out that took forever. You guys are lucky that I just edited out and it's all over. But yeah, we did get a little bit distracted along the way, and that's all right, I guess. So it was fun, but now that we're here at Diamond City, I think there's a lot to do from this place just by looking at it. It's huge. I mean, is this a stadium? Yeah, that's an old stadium or something that they live in. And yeah, it seems like there's a lot to do here, like a lot of missions I can pick up. I mean, there's even a bird here. You ready? We won't be cruel. Yep, so... oh, so that's all the birds. We won't... never mind. Okay, I hope you guys are really enjoying this game, and Fallout 4 is actually a great game. It's either you love it or you hate it, I've figured out, because some people really don't like it, but others do love it. So it's good to see that it's a very well-loved game, well, by some. But anyway, I personally love it, and I have so much fun playing it. But really, thank you so much, guys, for watching this. My name is Snowda, and I'll see you next time.